VNC Viewer can be used to remote into your Raspberry Pi. First, download it using this link, or you can find it in the description. Double-click to install and take all the defaults. Once it's installed, open it up and click New Connection from the File menu. Type the IP address of your Raspberry Pi and give the connection a name. Click OK, then double-click your new connection. Hit Continue at the security message, then type your username and password. That's it! You're now ready to use your Raspberry Pi.